With Hector and Penthesilea both fallen at the hands of Achilles, Troy looked for a new hero to save them from the jaws of the lion. From the distant lands of Ethiopia came the warrior King Memnon, the mightiest warrior of the East. On his shoulders rested the hopes of Paris and all the people of Troy.
You knew all along, didn't you? You and Cassandra. Hector is dead because of my selfishness. And Troilos, and Penthesilea, and Sarpedon.
Enough, Paris. More is in store for you, Paris. Who knows? You may even find some solace in what's to come.
Solace is beyond my grasp.
By the gods!
What?
Memnon has fallen. Achilles is charging the gate! Quickly!
Come, Paris. I'll go after Achilles. You take the men and clear the rest of the Greeks out of the city.
Deiphobus, wait!
Thank you. any word on Deiphobos?
None, my lord.
Yeah!
lord! Prince Deiphobos and Achilles were seen near the altar of Zeus!
Stay here! I must go help my brother!
Let's go.
Achilles, that is your last victory over the sons of Troy.
Hector begged for mercy. Will you do the same? There is no glory in this fight. I face it.
Achilles! King Achilles, we're being overrun. We cannot last within the city much longer.
We will face each other again!
Gods above, guide me. If this is your will, do not fail me now. Done.